What do you guys think would happen next if somebody messed with Brendon's boss desk and took a lot of things out of Brendon's boss desk? And when Brendon's boss went to his desk to take something out, he was outraged. And then he told his best friends, Jason and Melissa, that somebody messed with his desk. And how would Jason and Melissa react to that? Let me know in the comments below.